think the impression of the school, not only with me, with a lot of people, is fantastic. It's well presented, it's well organized. I think that the environment that they've created is phenomenal. The community of the school is very, very good. Everybody's getting to know each other very well.
It's awesome. The school is awesome. The facilities inside and out, it's wonderful. The kids love it. My daughter specifically, she loves it. She loves her school.
So we've been here 3 years. GEMS is a school we love. There's many three reasons for that. The facilities are just gorgeous. We love the faculty, very careful, very involved with the kids. And for our kid, it was a great opportunity to learn English, because when we arrived, they had spoke absolutely no word of English.
We really like the inquiry-based learning, and the teachers are very caring and encouraging. I would say we've always had fantastic teachers, and the whole staff at the school are amazing.
Everything's under one roof, where our son is getting the best education he can, with a multicultural student population. So for us, it's a win-win situation. In addition to that, he's got a balanced and complete life, because he's able to study, focus on his studies that are up to, you know, westernized standards. But at the same time, he's able to play all his sports, have that extracurricular activity. So getting him to school is never a problem for us.
The facilities are world class. The classrooms are very well designed, and the sports facilities are amazing. The labs, the planetarium, the auditorium, the whole complex is really amazing.
Academically, I have a boy, he's 4 and a half, he'll be 5, so he's in the younger school. He's come a long way, for me to talk about others, but with his growth itself, I think has been phenomenal. I think the way that they're handling it, the way that they're teaching the children, I think is very, very good. We're impressed, I'm impressed.
Academically, he's doing very well. What we have learned this year is that he's given a task, and with the right resources, the guidance from the teacher, with imagination and hard work, he's able to pull through. So we're very pleased with his academic progress.
Academically, our kids are just achieving great. We just got their report cards yesterday, and we are amazed and obviously very proud. They're excellent in English, just as good as any native speaker, and all the other courses, math and culture, arts, Arabic, they're doing just great. And I think we have to pay tribute to the faculty here, who is doing a great job.
Interesting to see the development, especially on my three-year-old. She came and she had a little bit of a delay in the speech, and just the development of her speech and how she's evolving. You can see almost in a week-to-week basis how she's increasing her knowledge and her experience.
Academically, they are doing great. What's great things, not only academically, it's the greatest things about it, personalities-wise, is changing, and I see they are becoming responsible of themselves, and they can express themselves very clearly, very concise.
Well, I love the teaching staff. They're very supportive, they're kind, and that's what I wanted for my daughter.
The teachers are very involved with the kids. They take care of asking the parents to, meeting the parents very regularly. And every time we met them, we have very frank and interesting discussions about how the kids were doing, how the curriculum is designed for them, and the way we're gonna help our kids progress and contribute to their learnings.
The quality of the teaching is also, it's in a way surprising us, because the people, they become so personal, so close to us, and very close to our child. So they are narrowing the gap between the school and the house.
One of the things that we really enjoyed here at GEMS is the parent engagement program. And so we interact with teachers almost on a daily basis.
And the international school is good for my child, because she is exposed to different cultures. We all come from different areas of the world. And for us, it's very important because we diplomatic, we are on the diplomatic corps, and you need an international school so that your child can sort of, from the previous school, just move on.
International school, being in an international environment that we live in, we're getting to meet cultures, we're getting to meet different people from different areas. I think that the environment itself of the kids learning about different cultures, learning about how other people live, coming together in this school is like a good melting pot.
I think the international environment is the best thing for the children, because they learn about each other and how to get along, and it's very much a culture of kindness here, and they teach it, and the teachers are part of it too. The whole staff are part of the culture of kindness here.